Hi there, this is Richard Walker from Lucidate. Writing high quality, high impact news articles and research reports is hard. Often, just starting on writing the copy or the outline is a Sisyphean task. If you recall, Sisyphus was the ancient Greek fellow condemned by the gods to eternally roll a boulder up a hill, only for it to roll back down each time he nears the top. Ironically, while writing content is hard, all of our firms are awash with up-to-date wisdom and insights from chat conversations, email threads, meeting minutes, and countless other documents that largely go unused. The two problems of too much underutilised content and finding writing challenging, fortunately, have a common solution. Generative AI. Wouldn't it be great to tap into all of your underutilised information, to be able to use the collective wisdom of your firm to make a great start on an article, presentation, or analytics report, to succeed with your smarts and not fail with sweat, to be more like the resourceful, wily hero Odysseus rather than the hard-working yet tragically doomed Sisyphus? Today, we're going to look at an application that can transform unstructured text from often discarded email threads, chat conversations, and meeting minutes into high-value, high-impact articles and research reports. We'll use the power of generative AI and LLMs to build an application to ingest a whole bunch of wisdom from unstructured data and output high-quality, structured research in a specific house style. Watch until the end of the video to find out how you can get your own copy of all of the source code for this application to be able to use it out of the box or to customize it for your specific needs. So, in the heart of every financial services firm, indeed every firm, lies a vast, untapped ocean of knowledge, buried within countless emails, scattered across meeting minutes, and hidden in the back and forth of chat dialogues. These deep lakes of unstructured text hold the keys to untold insights and strategic wisdom. Today we'll see how to unlock this treasure trove to transform the unstructured and unused into the invaluable. Broadly speaking, there are four crucial areas that hold unstructured text. Internal communications, where the pulse of our operations beat. Market insights, the lens through which we view the ever-shifting landscapes of finance. Client and public interactions, the bridge between our expertise and the needs of those we serve. And knowledge and documentation, the bedrock of our understanding and the foundation of our future growth. In all of these areas, we can find up-to-date information, the collective wisdom of the firm. But for so many firms, this relevant information wisdom is often unused and discarded. Within these realms, from the casual exchange of ideas in chat dialogues to the formal dissemination of knowledge in research reports, every piece of text is a strand in the intricate web of market intelligence. Emails and meeting minutes, often overlooked, are rich with the potential to inform and guide. Client communications and social media interactions offer a real-time pulse on market sentiment, while project documents and conference materials stitch together the broader narrative of innovation and change. But how do we harness this wealth of information? How do we sift through the noise to find the signals? Well, the answer lies in the power of generative AI. With the ability to read, understand, and analyze, generative AI transforms these disparate threads of communication into a cohesive tapestry of actionable insights. It's here at the confluence of technology and expertise that we find our edge. Here's an example. The dialogue between our sterling swaps trader and macro analyst reveals more than just individual perspectives. It's a microcosm of the broader economic landscape, reflecting on inflation's persistence, the Bank of England's potential moves, and the intricate dance of fiscal policies. Generative AI captures this, offering a richer, more informed market outlook. By harnessing the previously untapped wisdom in everyday communications, generative AI empowers firms to navigate the future with confidence, armed with a depth of insight once thought unattainable. Here's a simple user interface to generate high-impact quality insights based on only the most up-to-date wisdom within the firm. This application allows you to choose from a variety of models, from fine-tuned custom LLMs through to foundational models. You can drag in a document that serves as a style guide, making sure that the output conforms to standards that you set. Then you can drag in as much unstructured content as you wish. Now, I'd recommend that you use some natural language processing to filter for the most relevant and recent sources of information. But you can clearly simply filter relevant documents manually to get the right input content. Here's the chat log of the conversation between the rates trader and the macro analyst that we saw earlier in the video. This document is a recent email thread between the UK macro analyst and her boss. It contains a good deal of valuable information that can now be unlocked and turned into valuable insights. Finally, here are some meeting minutes. These minutes are from two recent meetings of the UK macro research team. Participants at this meeting include analysts that focus on the UK housing market, on UK fundamental macro research, and on UK's trade outlook. Much like the email thread, this contains unstructured but valuable information that can be transformed by generative AI into actionable, quality content for articles or research reports. In the main screen, there's a prompt that you can customize to produce a report from the content provided in the house style that you have selected. And then in seconds, you've transformed the unstructured collective wisdom of the firm into a first draft, or maybe even a client-ready document. Take the content from the application and edit it further. Run the analysis again and edit multiple documents down into a best of final cut. Alter the temperature setting to get a more creative or more deterministic output. You have complete control over production of the final content. Let's take a look under the hood. The architecture of this type of application is very simple. Let's first review the requirements. We need a user interface, and we need the UI to import our style guide and all of the content documents. After that, the app takes over and converts our PDF documents into text, and then vectorizes this text so that we can perform RAG, Retrieval Augmented Generation, over this content using our vector database. Then the app builds a chain from our chosen large language model, our vectorized text in the doc store, and our prompt. Finally, the business end. The chain is run to generate the document. The app comprises of four simple classes, each with their own responsibility. We start with the Lucy Document Processor, a class that's essential for extracting text from PDF documents. When a document is uploaded, the initialize method stores the file data for processing. The getText method then extracts the text, making it ready for further analysis. Next, we introduce the Lucy Vector Store Manager. This class takes the extracted text and organizes it into a vector store using the build vector store method. By applying OpenAI embeddings, it creates a searchable database that allows for efficient retrieval and analysis of text, turning raw data into structured information. The Lucy UI controller is where interaction with the user comes into play. Through its setup UI method, it sets up the application's user interface, enabling users to upload documents and specify their analysis preferences. Finally, we have the Lucy article generator, which represents the culmination of the text processing journey. Using the generate method, this class leverages the large language model, the information in the doc store, and the supplied prompt to create order from chaos. a high-quality structured document from all of the unstructured source material. This showcases the Gen AI's ability to create meaningful content from unstructured text. Through these components, this simple application demonstrates a powerful capability to process, analyze, and generate insights from vast amounts of information that is often simply discarded. This application represents a significant step forward in harnessing the power of AI to unlock the potential of data hidden in plain sight. As we've seen today, the power of generative AI can transform the vast, untapped ocean of knowledge within financial services firms into actionable, high-impact insights. From the intricacies of chat dialogues to the strategic depths of meeting minutes and email threads, generative AI harnesses the collective wisdom of your organization, propelling you from the laborious tasks of Sisyphus to the clever triumphs of Odysseus. For Lucidate YouTube members at the managing director and CEO levels, we're excited to offer full access to all of the source code of the application showcased in this video. This exclusive opportunity also includes a detailed code walkthrough, enabling you to deploy this transformative tool within your own operations or customize it to fit your unique needs and start leveraging the latest in AI technology to elevate your research and reporting capabilities. But that's not all. In our next video, we'll explore different use cases demonstrating the versatility of this application. And we'll also guide you through running this powerful tool on mobile devices, including phones and tablets, ensuring you have access to cutting-edge analysis wherever you are. Don't miss this chance to revolutionize how you utilize unstructured text. Subscribe, stay tuned for our upcoming video, and take the first step towards unlocking the full potential of your firm's collective wisdom.